Hello there, I am Janko with my Steam Plays. Today for Steam Plays we're playing Minecraft for the Nintendo Switch. Let's get to it. Oh yeah, we're gonna go to Giant Goto Land. It's gonna be fun, it's gonna be hard, it's gonna be now. Oh yeah. Cool. Awesome sauce. Play. And there we go, let's go to Giant Goto Land. Giant Goto Land. That's the load though first, which kind of stinks, but oh well. We'll just do it. We'll just have a load. It's building the terrain. Nice. I'm gonna switch the settings up a bit. So I'm gonna switch the settings up a bit. Survival, creative, introduce to survival then. For right now, I'm gonna put this on peaceful. Respawn, I guess, because I died. Of course. Now, the first thing we wanna do is build a house, because that's always good. Now, I'm not really looking at Minecraft, so I'm really just going off memory on how I like craft things and everything. But we'll get to it. I have to find some wood though, not stone. I'm using the Pro Controller right now, in case you were wondering, so yeah. That's pretty cool. We got this. Some cows. Interesting. Not going out dash or something. Oh, there's a sheep we can use it for the wool. You can use this for the wool. Okay, hold down the B button, okay. Hey, come back here. Not finished with you yet. I need your wool so I can make a bed and go to sleep and stuff. Find some wood. Now I've died in this safe out before and I had a house and stuff, so maybe if I could find my old house it'd be nice. Look at these horses. Here's some wood. Okay, I'm gonna just put that right there. Okay, let's just punch this wood with our other wood block. Got this. Okay, here's one tree worth of wood, okay. So let's see. Craft. I these controls. I make a crafting table. There we go. Haha. I say I made a crafting table, right? This isn't how I'm about to make a crafting table. Because, so it seems like. I don't even know anymore. Just craft, get all this wood, I guess. How do you make a crafting table? I figured it out. Okay, now it's raining, but we have an axe now, and I also got, swords and stuff. I'm gonna go for get some stone real quick. Here's some stone. I gotta keep on mining the stone. Cause we can. Okay, we got through that at least, so that's good. Let's go mine some more stone. And now I have a bed, so at night we can just go to the bed, place the bed and sleep on it, and then it'll be morning, so that's nice. But it's already the next day and stuff, so whatever. Okay, I think it's about time we try to build a house. So let me see here. I don't care if the wood's mixed and stuff, so that's good. Let's start building our house now. Alright, that's a good idea. Let's see, let's slay the sheep first. Okay. This looks like a place to put a house. Let's just start from right over in this corner. Okay, so I got this much done in my house so far. I'm gonna lay down my bed and go to sleep so it's morning then, and it'll be lighter out instead of being nighttime and darker out. Now it's morning, awesome. I just take my bed again and let's continue on. I'll cut to where I'm at, like another update on my house. So see you guys in a little bit. Okay, so now I'm gonna make the roof of this house real quick, and I'll cut again to where I'm done. So see you guys in a second. Thank you. Okay, so as you can see here, I ran out of wood again, so I'm going to craft a couple more stone axes real quick and then hunt for more wood, or get more wood, I should say. So let me see here if I go to my crafting table, which is right here. Let's see. And then do that with the sticks. And do this, this, and this with the stone, a couple of stone. I think it'll be enough, yeah. Okay, let me see what's being organized my inventory again. Or my, yeah, what's in my inventory? This should be enough axes. And I'm gonna also sleep in my bed real quick to make it daylight again. So see you guys in a second. Okay, let's go through the little entrance there. And I gotta make my way up there, okay. I know what to do. I just prepare myself up there. Epic fail. Okay, we got this. Okay, I finished. That's awesome. Now let's get out of here and make sure I got everything. I think I did. Awesome. Okay. I fell and took some damage, okay. Could use some torches, I guess, but I don't want to get. Guess I could add some windows. trying to figure out where a good place to put the door is. Because that place wasn't really a good place to put the door. I'm thinking maybe right here. See if I can craft the door real quick. If I remember it correctly. I put one of my chests there or something. I think the doors are facing the correct way. That's okay, it's whatever. Oh, I gotta fix this real quick too. Okay, I think that's all I want to do for the Stampers video. As I'm looking around here, though, I think this is a good start. I might continue this series, I don't know. It just depends on how I feel about it, really. I'm not for sure yet. Let me get rid of this thing right here. Oh my god, nice. So we got a lot done. We built a house and stuff, and we mined for stuff, and we crafted stuff, and it was fun stuff like that, in Minecraft. So yeah, this has been Janko again. I would like to thank you for watching. Goodbye. I hope to see you guys in my next Steam Plays video.